The video shows how to create a custom or user-defined connection in Advanced Teal. The Connection Vault in Advanced Teal offers an extensive library of ready-to-use automatic Teal connections. But it might happen that you have some occasions where a different connection may be needed for the project and it does not exist as an automatic connection. To do this user-defined connection, you can start using an automatic connection like the Seated Beam connection. Then you can delete the blocks around the automatic connection and do modifications. For example, it is easy to move down all the components so that there is a gap between the top of the angle and the lower side of the channel. With the Advanced Teal Copy command, the user can specify the value graphically or enter it directly in the dialog box. It is easy to insert a plate in the current XY plane by picking two diagonal points, and its properties such as its thickness or side can be modified in the dialog box. If the plate size does not correspond to your expectations, you can stretch the plate by moving one of its grip points. You can use a dedicated tool to add an element to a bolt group, and the bolt length is then automatically recalculated. Advanced Teal allows you to connect parts using bolts or welds. In our case, we will weld the horizontal plate with the channel, and we can specify if it is a shop weld or a site weld within the properties dialog box. The user can use some dedicated tools for checking if the objects are well shop connected. After all components in the custom connection have been modeled, the user can convert it to a custom connection. Click on the Create Connection Template command in the Advanced Teal Tool palette. Choose the definition method that will be best for describing the custom connection. In this case, we are adding a connection between two beams. The user will now be prompted to select the input beams. Select the column as the first input beam and press Enter, and then select the channel as the second input beam and press Enter. You can specify your name for the custom connection in the dialog box. Then click on the Reselect Driven Output Object button and select the objects which are part of the custom connection itself. A blue box will now surround the connection objects. Once you have done that, you need to save the DRG file containing the custom connection at a specific location. This is where Advanced Teal will look for saved custom connections. Then close this file. Now you are ready to reuse the custom connection you have created in another model. To insert the custom connection, click on the Insert Connection Template command, and then select the relevant custom connection from the Connection Template Explorer menu and click OK. You can insert the custom connection by first selecting the column and then the channel. Note that Enter does not need to be pressed after selecting each beam. In this project, we need to have this connection at various places. In Advanced Teal, you can use the Create Joint in a multiple way to copy the connection at multiple locations. Zoom in at the custom connection that you already inserted and select the blue cuboid. Now select all the first set of objects to be used at columns and press Enter. Next, select the second set of objects to be used for clipping the custom connections and press Enter. As you can see, the custom connection was applied to all the other beams. This tool is very helpful when you have the same custom connection occurring multiple times in your project.